been on YouTube, this Deb again. This is my second video I'm doing with this dress on. And this dress I have on right here, well, I'm doing a haul, but I'm going to tell you about this dress. I got this at Dee's, and it was $9.99 also. It was either $10.99 or $9.99. And it's off the shoulders, or it could be on the shoulders, but I prefer to wear it off the shoulder. And it's just a long casual dress with the bell sleeves. This, oh, I'm gonna show you this stuff. Okay, anyway, let me show you. I went shopping because I'm finally gonna start decorating. I don't have a choice now, but because my main toilet in the front of the house flooded and messed up my carpet, so we had to cut the carpet up. So I'm gonna paint, get new flooring in the front and in the hallway. And I'm gonna do all white. I'm gonna do my bedroom white, and I'm gonna do white and gray in the living room. Anyway, and in my bedroom I'm gonna do white and greenish blue. And this is the lamp that I'm gonna put on my nightstand. And it has, it's an organizer lamp. You can put things in it, like your earrings, or your, I guess your cell phone go here, but what I really got it for was I could plug this lamp up and then plug my cell phone up to this lamp and it'll charge it up, or either my fan, it'll run the fan with this plug. And it's like a tip ring. And then I also went to the store called Burt's Outlet. And I got these pillows. I got two of them. And this is what it looks like. They're real fluffy. And I've been seeing a lot of people with these. I paid $12.99 for them. And I have two of them. And then I also got this basket. And then I also, these are the shoes I'm gonna wear. I picked these shoes up too. These are the shoes that I'm gonna wear with this dress. And the shoes were, I forgot. I think they were $5. I can't remember. But these are the shoes, and it has some glitter on them. And then, wait a minute, I have one more thing. And then I went to Five and Below today, and I got these little fluffy pillows right here, and they were $5. Because I'm gonna do my, I bought a white bedspread and white sham. So I'm going to put these with this long pillow. And I'm going to stack this in front of it, or on the side of it or something. But I'm going to get some, it's going to be all white on the bed, and I might get like some teal green or blue to go to set it off a little bit. But anyway, I want an all white bedroom. See how long I can keep that clean. But anyway, just wanted to come on here because I haven't been here in a while, and just come on here and do a quick video. And you all have a good weekend. And this is Deborah. And you all have a nice weekend.